sure I'm in focus. I can't tell. Boy, you're ugly. I'm about to go to this little event. I'm kind of sick. Finna make a cool looking little video, stylized. All right, here it is. Probably not gonna get too much of me going to the event like normal vlog style. I'm talking too much. Here's the video. All right, so I got here, but my fat ass is hungry. So, definitely had to eat first. But yeah, we finna get it cracking in a second. After I get done eating. We be running around, no one give a fuck about. I just hit the limit, I just didn't hit the wall. I ain't done a fraction of a half enough of living. I'm gon' fuck some shit up, I'm gon' make some bad decisions. I'm gon' burn the world and sit and laugh inside the flames. I'm gon' bust it open, I'm gon' make a semi name. Fuck them consequences, I'm gon' hurt some people's feelings. I'm gon' fuck some shit up, I'm gon' make some bad decisions. Set the curve, swerve. Bounce, word, wave, surf, put it in reverse. Bobby, who? Me? Word. Hit the Ricky Bobby, Bobby to the Bobby Smurf. Whip, pack, crew, dirt. Hit the turnpike and then we hit the fuckin' skirts. Hit that turnpike and then we hit that fuckin' skirts. Hit that turnpike and then we hit that fuckin' skirts.
If you ride around, I don't give a fuck. If you ride around, I don't give a fuck. If you ride around, we gon' make some bad decisions. If you ride around, we gon' make some bad decisions. If you ride around, I don't give a fuck. Give a fuck.
Alright, so that's pretty much the yin yang fest, whatnot. But I'm probably finna stick around for this other little show that's happening, so there's that as well. Cause why not? As I wait for this second half, I decide to have another drink.
What do you mean it's not a verb?
Listen to me. Instagramming is not a verb.
Why?
Grumming is not a verb. It's just Instagram. Come on, man. Okay, like, but, you know, like Facebooking, like Instagram.
Of Instagramming.
Like, who put that? Who put that in the dictionary? Where are those words come from? Like,
they came from somebody who made them up.
That's fair.
All words were made up at some point.
That is
correct.
It is the truth.
All right.
Exactly. All right.
Well, then, let's create something right now. Like,
yeah, let's build it. Man, I'm about to build a campfire. Yeah.
What are we creating?
Yeah, we almost boiled it down. Oh, let's campfire.
Let's campfiring.
Hell yeah.
Campfiring.
No, that? You would just make a campfire.
Campfire. English is dead. Yeah.
Hey, that's all we speak.
Gibberish. It means nothing.
It means nothing?
Sorry, I saw a camera and I was like,
Yes, get you some. Excuse me, ma'am. How are you doing today? Do you think that English is dead?
Like the language or?
The language.
Is English dead?
No, but it's ever evolving.
Statistically speaking, no.
Exactly.
But are white people losing power? Are we destroying English colonialism?
Yes.
Hey,
she said it, I didn't.
Only evolving. If you look at the Philippines, for example, it is a perfect mixture of like what, Taiwanese, Lebanese, and then Spanish, because the Spaniards, they're the ones who went and colonized there.
I have always seen Spaniards.
Yes, and when you listen to the Filipino language, it's a perfect mixture of the two.
Absolutely.
We are currently in a decade of the most rapidly advancing technology that we've seen in all of our histories. In all of the previous decades, our technology has never advanced this fast. So of course our language is going to evolve like that. Of course our language is going to rapidly evolve to keep up with this new technology in these new times.
Exactly.
So FaceTiming, YouTubing, Instagramming, Snapchatting, it's just evolving, it's evolution. That's it.
I don't agree.
Okay.
It is easy to do, I feel like.
To the music.